are many allegations in the Indian media that Dr. Zakir Naik is in hiding, is run away, has gone to Saudi Arabia. Let me clarify this misconception that I am an NRI, non-resident Indian, for several years. And for several years, I spent more of my time outside in India than India. And it's a regular practice. I'm doing that for so many years. I don't come many a times to India for months together. And even this time, I had no plans to come to India. My program was completely planned. But when I came to know that the Indian media started laying an allegation against me, I decided to come to India for about 1.5 days. But when I came to know that even if I come to India, I will not be allowed to address the press, then I decided to have a press conference through Skype. We were going to have it on the 12th. Then later on, we decided to have it on the 14th, that is today. And unfortunately, the authorities did not give us permission to have it even through Skype. We have booked various venues. We had booked Trident Hotel, then World Trade Center, various venues. To the extent we even had a hall which belonged to a close friend of mine, but again the authority pressurized him not to give the venue. So if I'm not allowed to hold a press conference and address the press, so what is the use of me coming? So I decided to continue with my regular plans. Just for your information, I am a non-resident Indian and I have got a akama of very different countries, including Saudi Arabia, including of UAE. So this is my normal routine. I am residing outside India. I do come to India several times, but now my programs are completely chalked out for the next several months. I'm busy. I thought I would come for 1.5 days. That too did not happen due to the circumstances. But if the authorities, the Indian government official authorities, have any questions, they are most welcome to contact me, contact my office. It will be my pleasure to reply to them, whether through Skype, to phone. It will be my pleasure, and they're most welcome. I would like to cooperate with any inquiry that they would do so that this allegation is completely put to rest.